What if you could plant an idea in someone's head, giving them memories and creating their reality? Having the spectator choose a card and hold on to it so no one can tamper with it. The moment you pull the information out of their head, the card turns into a blank card, and so does the rest of the deck.
You actually didn't choose the Nine of Hearts. I actually made you choose the Nine of Hearts. That card that you saw wasn't the Nine of Hearts. Why don't you take a look?
What the f***?
You know something even more interesting? A bit further. This entire experience was actually just an illusion.
How? Can you
Because
elaborate?
I'll elaborate right now. The fact is, just take a look at the entire deck.
Holy s***. Where are the cards? I could have sworn I was taking a Nine of Hearts. I saw it, and then I put it on my stomach, and then I took it away from my stomach, and it was not a Nine of Hearts.
Under your shirt or something happened, or?
Nope.
Oh, okay. All right.
There's a fine line between imagination and reality.